Got the camera on the helmet. Going out for our last session. There's Rich. There's Dima. Got the lights on. Let's go.
Girl.
Have fun out there. What? Oh, the lights are on? Damn. It's kind of funny because it lights up your whole cabin. Impressive. People. That car's got the NSX has underglow. Nice. All right. I'll follow Dima. He's gonna light the way for me. Quite dark out here. Okay, looks like somebody may have gone off. So we're taking it easy here. that guy with the underglow. It's NSX. Dark out here. I almost turned in too early. I really think they should have lit turn 8. Better. Got the glowing tire valve stems. That's cool. Thank you. fun. That was seriously fun. Even though I wasn't going, you know, nearly the pace that I should be in, you know, broad daylight, but what an experience. Oh, that was super cool. I hope they get to do that again sometime. I think this was a big success, even with all the mishaps that people had. Such an amazing opportunity to be able to drive on track at night. I wish everyone could do this. You can see these people with the underglow. Well, I'm glad the car managed to hold it together there at the end. Didn't have any issues that I could see or feel. Seemed like the car was doing all right in the end. So hopefully it was just some software glitches or something happening earlier, but seemed like the car was performing well once again, once it cooled down and once I reset the battery. There's Rich with his underglow.
Fun?
Yeah, that last session was amazing.
I didn't push it at all.
Oh. But,
I drove it nice and fast. I passed the first gen NSX. I had fun.
Yeah.
I can't see a f***ing thing.
Oh my god, turn 8 was so dark.
Yeah, but my interior is so bright, I can't see my own headlights.
Oh, it kind of ruins your night vision.
So I'm just going on like my memory and the cones that have a little bit of light up, like tape on them.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, I hope I'm doing this right.
Yeah, it was a little sketch going into turn 8.
Which one's turn 8?
The high speed one.
Oh, were you floored?
Until finally I realized I should just turn on my high beams when I approach that turn. Then I can see it.
Yeah.
Really?
It was scary.
With normal low beams, the turn 8 was sketchy, man. I could barely see it.
Yeah, the turn going that way?
Yeah.
I have to admit, this was actually a scary track day.
I had to...
this session, I mean.
I had to break early. Like every corner, because I was unsure. Like, wait a minute, where's the freaking cone? I can't see it.
So I wish the cones were reflective.
They have a little bit of reflective tape on them, don't they?
No, I
didn't see it. If they did, they need the glow or reflect more or something.
And not to mention, so what I had to do was ride the brake too. Usually, I just slam and then go, right?
Yeah.
Slam and go.
Yep.
Shoot.
Yes.
That was pretty amazing, though.
Ejaculate and evacuate.
Yes. Yes.
That was so fun, though.
It was. I had a great time.
We'll be right back. play some Initial D Euro beat.
Deja vu, I just did a new thing, but higher on the beat. I thought it was higher on the street.